Welcome to Pop de Fleur. My name is Ray Gold, and we are going to be bringing your flower to life with wire. You can use either 14 or 16 gauge wire, and you roll them into loops depending on the size or the shape of your petals. You'll want to make at least 5 petals. They can be round. Use the same for this petal shape by simply taking the wire and pulling it out. And then you will have an oval for that petal. I take these wires and I make the 5. I did the 5. Then you can cut with your wire cutters, use your pliers, and have an extra end, and then wrap it around the center. If you're planning on doing a single flower, like this one, something like this, or like this, or your single petal, I suggest taking your wire, making it bigger than what your finished product is going to be. So you have it round at the moment, and what I do is I straighten it out. I straighten part of it out so that I can get started crocheting around the wire. Then I can shape it as I go. So then I'm going to take my flower. Let's say this is the single flower. My crochet hook and my yarn. I'm going to take my yarn and make a slip knot. By the way, I'm left-handed, so you will probably be starting in the opposite direction that I am. So now I have my slip knot. I'm going to go into my stitch on my petal, underneath the wire, up and through. And so the wire is going to be encased in the stitch. And I'm going to move around my wire. Well, actually, you can just kind of stay here for quite a while if you want to. So you don't have to worry about the shaping quite yet. And if you want to, you can make it fancy. You can add a little picot, which I do, which is 3 stitches. And you bring it down, grab your thread, bring it up and through. So you have a little bump, and work your way around the wire. So now I've crocheted all around my wire, and I've stretched it, shaped it and stretched it. These are the little tails. So I take these tails and I bend them down. And I'm going to twist them. And if you need the pliers, you can use them too. I love using wires and pliers for wires. All right, now I'm going to connect it to a stick. I'm going to take my stick. This is why I want long tails, because I can bring the stick up inside the wire. So I'm going to take my outdoor floral tape and wrap it to the stick and the wire. And you want to cover the entire wire, which you will do. And there is your flower holding wherever it needs. And then you can also bend it. You can do things with it. And you can add a leaf. You can add a smaller leaf if you want to. And then you can put it anywhere you like.